I keep it juicy, juicy. I eat that lunch. She keep that booty, booty. She keep that pump. That nice and beauty, beauty. If you can see it from the phone, I'll tell you see it from the light. Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Riri Live. Thank y'all for tuning in. Thank y'all for stopping by. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. Subscribe to my channel, y'all. And make sure you please hit that notification bell so you can keep up with me. Thank you. So y'all already know what time it is. It is my favorite day of the week. It is New Wig Wednesday. And I have a new wig for y'all. I am so excited. Yeah. So yeah, it's New Wig Wednesday, y'all. And I have this wig. And it is a fabulous wig. Instant Fab. I love the packaging, by the way. So this wig is a short wig, y'all. Y'all know how I feel about my short wigs. I'm still getting used to them. But this is another short one. So I'm just going to go over the specs with y'all like I normally do. So this is a finger wave wig. Instant Fab from samsbeauty.com. Open it up and show y'all what the wig looks like. Nice packaging, by the way. I do appreciate a nice box. Excuse me. So opening it up, and here's the finger wave wig. It says it's half human blend or something, but it looks very natural, as you can see. So this is the wig, y'all. And as y'all can see, it's finger waves kind of like not stuck, not gelled down. So there's the back. It's kind of short, like a short style would be. And then the turn to the front is cool, but I cannot get down with that part, y'all. Y'all definitely know how I feel about my parts, y'all. I cannot have a weak part. I have to do it big. But I guess this is how the wig goes. We're gonna have to work with this part though. So we're gonna work with it though and see how it goes, because this is how it came and I'm just doing the review. So I'm just looking over it again right now. It comes with no combs in the front, as you can see. That's the front. No combs is what I'm showing you. No combs. I guess you don't need combs for this finger wave wig. And then there's actually no combs in the back with just two straps. I don't know how I feel about that, but hopefully this wig is secure, because it is pretty much nothing, so it should be tight to my head. I got a big head, y'all. Okay, so let's get into it, y'all. Make sure y'all follow me on my social media, please. Thank you. And I'm gonna get into it. So pretty much, let me just show y'all how I do it. Only product I'm using for this is mousse, because this is human hair blend, whatever, but mousse. I just gotta use mousse for my short styles. And this is a bomb mousse that I got from TJ Maxx. The last one I found on Christmas. A blessing. So yeah, let's go, y'all. Let's get into it. So I'm putting it on. Just adjust it to my liking, y'all, and then we gonna work it out. Okay, y'all, I got it adjusted to my liking, and that's how it's gonna be. I love my side part, it's gonna stay there. Everything I use, just so y'all know, will be in the description box below, so check that out. I'm not gonna go over it, but it's gonna be down there, so look. I'm still just trying to get used to these curls. You see, the finger waves have definitely disappeared on me. I learned in beauty school years ago, but I do not know how to shape no finger waves, so don't get me to plan in this hair. I'm just gonna just do whatever looks good on me with my face with this wig. So let's douse this wig with this mousse, put it all on there, and then we gonna see the finished results. So as you can see, the finger waves did not work for me. I tried to do it again on that right side. It didn't work for me, so that was a fail. So now I'm just doing these little Jerry curl curls. This reminds me of my dad's hair when I was growing up. just doing finger waves on that side, because that one did lay down and stayed kind of intact, but the other side did not. I still don't work with that part, y'all, but there's nothing I can do. I can't pluck it or anything because the part is there. There's nothing, no lace. So let me just let y'all see the whole thing. I'm gonna turn around so y'all can see a little bit 360. So you see the right side, back side a little. I don't know. left side. Still getting used to this wig, don't know how to feel about it, but let me just show y'all the back so y'all can see what I don't see. Oh, see, look at my cute little heart tattoo. Oh, I'd love to see it. But the back, you see the finger waves did not cooperate with me. As you can see, they are just doing their own thing. That hair is just laying down in the back the way that it wants to lay down. I'm not sure about that. Oh well. Okay, so yeah, it's kind of cute. I'm kind of getting used to it. I don't know. I gotta just work with it, you know, and customize it and just work with it. But one thing I do gotta do is get my face together put my makeup on, get glammed up, just so I can rock this a little bit more. So let's get into this makeup look. And let's get glammed up. Okay, y'all, so now I'm all done. My makeup is complete. I'm cute, I'm feeling glammed up. Just a little something, something soft, not too major. Just something to make me look poppin' a little bit. but I'm just still admiring it, still looking at it. Look at it, the mousse is dry. So this is the end result of these curls. I don't know why this curl keeps sticking out in the back. Can't get these finger waves to stay intact, as y'all can see, but this side is really nice. I like nice finger waves. I'll keep that there, but other than that, the hair is cool. It's nice, simple, cute cut for the summer or wherever. Little cute, little natural look. That's what I'm gonna go with. Pajama set. It's a kitty pajama set. It got the feet in the bottom. I love pajama sets, by the way, especially with the feet in it. I'm like a big kid. But yeah, so if you guys like this video, make sure you please comment. Let me know your feedback. Please make sure you subscribe and hit the notification bell, because I want to have another review on Wednesday. Just let me know what y'all think. I'm still debating on this. So, like, overall, I think I would give this wig a maybe like a 6. I'm gonna go with 6 because the curls are cute. I like the shortcut. I like all of that. It's versatile, but I can't get the finger waves to come back, so no, that's a no for me. If I could, then that would be a 10, but I gotta figure out how I'm gonna wear this short hair. I don't know, and that's a problem for me. I gotta learn how to do short natural hair. Okay, but you guys let me know what you think. Again, just comment, make sure you like, make sure you subscribe, hit that notification bell. So yeah, keep up with me. It's